Okay, we will answer this one. What is the location of the point x is 2, y is negative 1? Okay, so if this is the Cartesian plane, so this is, okay, this is the x axis and the y axis. This is the quadrant 1, quadrant 2, quadrant 3, tsaka quadrant 4. Okay, so yung point na makikita natin dito sa quadrant 1 ay lahat ay positive. X is positive, y is positive. Okay, dito sa quadrant 2, x is negative, this is negative, and this is positive. Okay, dito sa quadrant 3, x is negative, y is negative. Quadrant 4, x is positive, y is negative. So sa location natin na hinanap, 2, x is positive 2, y is negative 1. So therefore, nasa quadrant